cut.
When did I start skateboarding? I think it was during the beginning of COVID, because like everything was kind of locked down in the summer. I just start doing it in my backyard. Now I'm going into like third and a half year of skating. At the beginning, people were worried about me getting hurt, but skateboarding isn't something I could really give up on. I feel like at one point I'm gonna get to an age where it's like, oh, my back, skate or die. For me, tricks and stuff did not come easy. 4 months for my first ollie, 5 months for my first shove. Kickflips took me like a year and a half. First day on the board, 101. Don't be afraid to go to a skate park. People will help you out there. If you want to do it, yeah, go for it. It's really enjoyable. Like, I don't know if I could really go on without skating. It's like my therapy, it's my safe space, and it's kind of just that place where I can go after a long day to unwind and feel good. This is what we call razor tail. When you pop your board and stuff like that, it scrapes and eventually wears down the board to the point where you have like no tail. This is 2 weeks of wear. Okay, perfect custom Avatar skateboard. For me, I would have an 825 deck with 8.38 trucks, so it's a little bit bigger. For wheels, I would go 56 millimeter, 58. The plain urethane color like this. For hardware, I'd have like a little blue bolt, just like one on the front. A blue finish on the top of the deck, and then a graphic up on the bottom, 100%.
So, do you remember when we were doing an interview and we asked you what your ideal skateboard will be?
I do remember that.
What do you say?
It was a custom board, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, an Ava board. That'd be so sick.
We got something special made for you.
You know the influencer 1000 who does skateboard paintings on YouTube?
What?
They made that for you. Is it how you pictured it?
It's scary how close it is.
You did have a kit that you requested.
No way.
We knew that one wasn't rideable, but you
did. Got the Ace trucks, we got the Spitfire wheels, we got Papa. Oh yeah, this is sick. Thank you guys so much.
I may not skateboard in Avatar The Last Airbender, but Aang does do a lot of other really cool stuff. Be sure to watch it, now streaming on Netflix.